Welcome to Let It Be About Him First, the Lord Jesus Christ. On this channel, I'll be reading through the King James Version of the Holy Bible. Let's learn about Lord Jesus the Christ together. The fourth book of Moses, called Numbers. And the Lord spake unto Moses in the wilderness of Sinai, in the tabernacle of the congregation, on the first day of the second month, in the second year, after they were come out of the land of Egypt, saying, Take ye the sum of all the congregation of the children of Israel, after their families, by the house of their fathers, with the number of their names, every male by their clothes, from 20 years old and upward, all that are able to go forth to war in Israel, thou and Aaron shall number them by their name, by their armies. And with you there shall be a man of every tribe, every one head of the household of his father. And these are the names of the men that shall stand with you. Of the tribe of Reuben, Eliezer the son of Shedeur. Of Simeon, Shelumiel the son of Zurishaddai. Of Judah, Nashon the son of Amminadab. Of Issachar, Nathaniel the son of Zuar. Zebulun, Eliab the son of Helon. Of the children of Joseph, of Ephraim, Eliashama, the son of Amiel of Manasseh, Gamaliel, the son of Pedazah, of Benjamin, Abidan, the son of Gideoni, of Dan, Ahizer, the son of Amishadai, of Ashek, of Asher, Pagiel, the son of Akron, of Gad, Eliasaph, the son of Duel, of Naphtali, Ahira, the son of Eman. These were the renown of the congregation. Princes of the tribe of their fathers, heads of households of it in Israel. And Moses and Aaron took these men, which are expressed by their names, and they assembled all the congregation together on the first day of the second month, and they declared their pedigrees after their families, by the house of their fathers. According to the number of the names, from 20 years old and upward, by their holies. As the Lord commanded Moses, so he numbered them in the wilderness of Sinai. And the children of Reuben, Israel's eldest son, by their generations, after their families, by the house of their fathers, according to the number of the names, by their poles, every male from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go to war. Those were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Reuben, were 46,500. Of the children of Simeon, by their generations, after their families, by the house of their fathers, those that were numbered of them, according to the number of the names, by their poles, every male from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war. Those that were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Simeon, were 59,300. Of the children of Gad, by their generations, after their families, by the house of their fathers, according to the number of the names from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war. Those that were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Gad, were 45,650. Of the children of Judah, by their generations, after their families, by the house of their fathers, according to the number of the names from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war. Those that were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Judah, were 314,600. Of the children of Issachar, by their generation, after their families, by the house of their fathers, according to the number of the names from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war. Those that were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Issachar, were 54,400. Of the children of Zebulun, by their generations and their families, by the house of their fathers, according to the number of the names, from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war. Those that were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Zebulun, were 57,400. Of the children of Joseph, namely of the children of Ephraim, by their generations, after their families, by the house of their fathers, according to the number of the names, from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war. Those that were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Ephraim, were 40,500. Of the children of Manasseh, by their generations after their families, by the house of their fathers, according to the number of the names from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war. Those that were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Manasseh, were 32,200. Of the children of Benjamin, by their generations, after their families, by the house of their fathers, according to the number of the names, from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war. Those that were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Benjamin, were 35,400. Of the children of Dan, by their generation, after their families, by the house of their fathers, according to the numbers of the names from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war. Those that were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Dan, were 62,700. Of the children of Asher, by their generations, after their families, by the house of their fathers, according to the number of the names from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war. Those that were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Asher, were 41,500. Of the children of Naphtali, throughout their generation, after their families, by the house of their fathers, according to the number of the names, from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war. Those that were numbered of them, even of the tribe of Naphtali, were 53,400. These are those that were numbered, which Moses and Aaron numbered, and the princes of Israel, being 12 men, each one was for the house of his fathers. So were all those that were numbered of the children of Israel by the house of their fathers from 20 years old and upward, all that were able to go forth to war in Israel. Even all they that were numbered were 600,000 and 3,550. But the Levites after the tribe of their fathers were not numbered among them. For the Lord has spoken to Moses, saying, Only thou shalt not number the tribe of Levi, neither take the sum of them among the children of Israel. But thou shalt appoint the Levites over the tabernacle of testimony, and over all the vessels thereof, and over all things that belong to it. They shall bear the tabernacle and all the vessels thereof, and they shall minister unto it, and shall encamp round about the tabernacle. And when the tabernacle setteth forth, the Levites shall take it down. And when the tabernacle is to be pitched, the Levites shall set it up, and the stranger that cometh nigh shall be put to death. And the children of Israel shall pitch their tents, every man by his own camp, and every man by his own standard throughout their hosts. But the Levites shall pitch round about the tabernacle of testimony, that there be no wrath upon the congregation of the children of Israel. And the Levites shall keep the charge of the tabernacle of testimony. And the children of Israel did according to all that the Lord commanded Moses, so did they. Chapter 2. And the Lord spake unto Moses and unto Aaron, saying, Every man of the children of Israel shall pitch by his own standard with the ensign of their father's house, far off about the tabernacle of the congregation shall they pitch. And on the east side toward the rising of the sun shall they of the standard of the camp of Judah pitch throughout their armies. And Nashon, the son of Abinadab, shall be captain of the children of Judah, and his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 64,600. And those that do pitch next unto him shall be the tribe of Issachar, and Nethaneel, the son of Zuar, shall be captain of the children of Issachar. And his host, and those that were numbered thereof, were 54,400. Then the tribe of Zebulun, and Eliab, the son of Helon, shall be captain of the children of Zebulun. And his host, and those that were numbered thereof, were 57,400. All that were numbered in the camp of Judah were 100,000 and 4,000 and 6,400 throughout their armies. These shall first set forth. On the south side shall be the standard of the camp of Reuben according to their armies, and the captain of the children of Reuben shall be Eleazar the son of Shedeur. And his host and those that were numbered thereof were 46,500. And those which pitched by him shall be the tribe of Simeon. And the captain of the children of Simeon shall be Shelumiel, the son of Zurishaddai. And his host and those that were numbered of them were 59,300. Then the tribe of Gad. And the captain of the sons of Gad shall be Eliasaph, the son of Reuel. And his host, and those that were numbered of them were 45,650. All that were numbered in the camps of Reuben were in 100,050 and 1,450 throughout their armies. And they shall set forth in the second rank. Then the tabernacle of the congregation shall set forward with the camp of the Levites in the midst of the camp. As they encamp, so shall they set forward every man in his place by their standards. On the west side shall be the standard of the camp of Ephraim according to their armies, and the captain of the sons of Ephraim shall be Elishama, the son of Amiel. And his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 40,500. And by him shall be the tribe of Manasseh, and the captain of the children of Manasseh shall be Gamaliel, the son of Pedazur. And his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 32,200. Then the tribe of Benjamin, and the captain of the sons of Benjamin shall be Abidan, the son of Gideoni. And his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 35,400. All that were numbered of the camp of Ephraim were 100,000 and 8,000 and 100 throughout their armies, and they shall go forward in the third rank. The standard of the camp of Dan shall be on the north side by their armies, and the captain of the children of Dan shall be Ahazer, the son of Amishadai, and his host, and those that were numbered of them were 62,700. And those that encamp by him shall be the tribe of Asher, and the captain of the children of Asher shall be Pagiel, the son of Ochran, and his host, and those that were numbered of them were 41,500. Then the tribe of Naphtali, and the captain of the children of Naphtali shall be Ahira, the son of Enan, and his host, and those that were numbered of them were 53,400. All they that were numbered in the camp of Dan were 100,000 and 57,600. They shall go hindmost with their standards. These are those which were numbered of the children of Israel by the house of their fathers. All those that were numbered of the camps throughout their host were 600,000 and 3,550. But the Levites were not numbered among the children of Israel, as the Lord commanded Moses. And the children of Israel did according to all that the Lord commanded Moses. So they pitched by their standards. And so they set forth, every man after their families, according to the house of their fathers. Chapter 3. These also are the generations of Aaron and Moses in the day that the Lord spake unto Moses in Mount Sinai. And these are the names of the sons of Aaron, Nadab the firstborn, and Abihu, Eleazar, and Ithamar. These are the names of the sons of Aaron, the priests, which were anointed, whom he consecrated to minister in the priest's office. And Nadab and Abihu died before the Lord when they offered strange fire before the Lord in the wilderness of Sinai. They had no children, and Eleazar and Ithamar ministered in the priest's office in the sight of Aaron, their father. And the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, bring the tribe of Levi near and present them before Aaron the priest, that they may minister unto him. And they shall keep his charge and the charge of the whole congregation before the tabernacle of the congregation, to do the service of the tabernacle. And they shall keep all the instruments of the tabernacle of the congregation and the charge of the children of Israel to do the service of the tabernacle. And thou shalt give the Levites unto Aaron and to his sons. They are wholly given unto him out of the children of Israel. And thou shalt appoint Aaron and his sons, and they shall wait on their priest's office. And the stranger that cometh nigh shall be put to death. And the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, and I, behold, I have taken the Levites from among the children of Israel instead of all the firstborn that openeth the matrix among the children of Israel. Therefore the Levites shall be mine, because all the firstborn are mine. For on the day that I smote all the firstborn in the land of Egypt, I hallowed unto me all the firstborn in Israel, both man and beast. Mine shall they be. I am the Lord. And the Lord spake unto Moses in the wilderness of Sinai, saying, number the children of Levi, after the house of their fathers, by their families, every male from a month old and upward shalt thou number them. And Moses numbered them according to the word of the Lord, as he was commanded. And these were the sons of Levi by their names, Gershon and Kohath and Merari. And these are the names of the sons of Gershon, by their families, Libni and Shimon. the sons of Kohath by their families, Amram and Izhar, Hebron and Uzziel. And the sons of Merari by their families, Mahli and Mushi. These are the families of the Levites according to the house of their families. The Gershon was the family of Libnites, and the family of the Shunites. These are the families of the Gershonites. Those that were numbered of them according to the number of all the males from a month old and upward, even those that were numbered of them, were 7,500. The families of Gershonites shall pitch behind the tabernacle westward. And the chief of the house of the father of the Gershonites shall be Eliasaph the son of Lael. And the charge of the sons of Gershon in the tabernacle of the congregation shall be the tabernacle and the tent, and the covering thereof, and the hanging for the door of the tabernacle of the congregation, and the hangings of the court, and the curtain for the door of the court, which is by the tabernacle, and by the altar round about, and the chorus of it for all the service thereof. And of Kohath was the family of the Amramites, and the family of the Izharites, and the family of the Hebronites, and the family of Uzalites, of the Uzalites. These are the families of Kohathites, the Kohathites. And the number of all the males from a month old and upward were 8,600, keeping the charge of the sanctuary. The families of the sons of Kohath shall pitch on the side of the tabernacle southward. And the chief of the house of the father of the families of the Kohathites shall be Elizaphan, the son of Uzziel. And their charge shall be the ark, and the table, and the candlestick, and the altars, and the vessel of the sanctuary wherewith they minister, and the hanging, and all the service thereof. And Eleazar, the son of Aaron, the priest, shall be chief over the chief of the Levites, and have the oversight of them that keep the charge of the sanctuary. Of Merari was the family of the Mahlites, and the families of the Mushites. These are the families of Merari. And those that were numbered of them according to the number of the males from a month old and upward were 6,200. And the chief of the house of the father of the families of Merari was Zuriel, the son of Abihail. These shall pitch on the side of the tabernacle northward. And the custody and charge of the sons of Merari shall be the boards of the tabernacle, and the bars thereof, and the pillars thereof, and the sockets thereof, and all the vessels thereof, and all their service thereto. And the pillars of the court round about, and their sockets, and their pins, and their cords, for those that encamped before the tabernacle toward the east, even before the tabernacle of the congregation eastward, shall be Moses and Aaron and his sons, keeping the charge of the sanctuary, for the charge of the children of Israel, and the stranger that cometh nigh shall be put to death. All that were numbered of the Levites, which Moses and Aaron numbered at the commandment of the Lord throughout their families, all the males from a month old and upward, were 22,000. And the Lord said unto Moses, number all the firstborn of the males of the children of Israel from a month old and upward, and take the number of their names. And thou shalt take the Levites for me. I am the Lord. Instead of all the firstborn among the children of Israel, and the cattle of the Levites, instead of all the firstlings among the cattle of the children of Israel. And Moses numbered as the Lord commanded him, all the firstborn among the children of Israel, and all the firstborn males by the number of names from a month old and older, from a month old and upward, of those that were numbered of them, were 22,213. And the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, take the Levites, instead of all the firstborn among the children of Israel, and the cattle of the Levites, instead of their cattle, and the Levites shall be mine, I am the Lord. And for those that are to be redeemed of the 213 of the firstborn of the children of Israel, which are more than the Levites, thou shalt even take 5 shekels apiece by the pole, after the shekel of the sanctuary shalt thou take them. The shekel is 20 carats. And thou shalt give the money wherewith the odd number of them is to be redeemed unto Aaron and to his sons. And Moses took the redemption money of them that were over and above them that were redeemed by the Levites. On the firstborn of the children of Israel took he the money, 1,335 shekels after the shekel of the sanctuary. And Moses gave the money of them that were redeemed unto Aaron and to his sons according to the word of the Lord, as the Lord commanded Moses. Chapter 4. And the Lord spake unto Moses, and unto Aaron, saying,